Okay, great to start this workout. Today we're going to do a low impact cardio workout. Low impact means no jumping exercises, just some dribbles. So it's suited for beginners and also if you have any injuries on your knees, on your ankles. Before we go over to the main workout, we just start with a short warming up. So step to the side, swing your arms. And low impact doesn't mean your heart rate can't get up. So in that main workout, we do every exercise for 45 seconds and then we have a 15 seconds active rest to recover a little bit. The main workout is 10 different exercises and after the 10 exercises, we do have a short water break. And after the water break, we repeat the 10 exercises we did in the first set and then we finish the workout by a short cooling down. So you can do this workout on your own pace at every time. You can follow me along, you can go a little bit faster, you can slower, doesn't matter. Just challenge yourself and give all you got. Okay, from the side step, we're going over to the march. Move your arms along, upper body is straight, active march. So you don't need any equipment for this workout, no dumbbells, no exercise mat, just a little space in your home or wherever you like to do this workout. You can do it everywhere. Just keep on marching. Get the blood flowing, get the heart rate up a little, warm up a little before we go over to the main workout. Lift your feet up. Move your arms along. And we're going over to the side step from right to left. And bring the arms up from left to right as well. Your knees are slightly bent, just a little. Swing your arms up, upper body is straight. And remember, just to warm up, so don't go too fast. From left to right, swing the arms. Swing left, right, and tap right. And from these side steps, we're going over to the butt kicks in a few seconds. And we just bring the heels towards the butt, getting the hamstrings warm. Last one on the right, and go into the hamstring curls, the butt kicks. And again, swing your arms from left to right. So bring the heel up towards your butt, kick yourself. And again, swing your arms left to right. Upper body is still straight up. Engage your belly button is in. Almost there. And then we will do one final exercise to finishing this warm up. So, heel kicks, last one on left, last one on right, and final exercise, upper body swings. So you're twisting your upper body, swing your arms from left to right. Twist in the upper body, swing your arms left and over to the right side. Just twist and swing. And we'll do just a few more swings. And then we're going over to that main workout. And then we're going to speed up the pace a little. upswing, left, right, left, and the finals. And that's it. Okay, have yourself a short sip of water and get ready for the main workout. Okay, main workout, 10 exercises. We start with a high knee pull down. So the arms are going up, and when we pull the knee up, the arms are going down. So get ready, arms up and pull, pull. So power in the arms when you pull down, and you just lift your knees up. You keep your upper body straight up, so you do not lean over, not lean back, just straight up. Pull your arms down and lift your knees up. Ha, ha. And power, make yourself your fists and pull down with all the power you have. Lift your knees up as high as you can. And pull, pull, pull. 10 seconds. Almost there. Last one, and that's it. Okay, stay active in between the exercises. Recatch your breath a little. The next exercise is a wide stand, and then we tap and push. That's the exercise. So shoulders low, wide stand, get ready, and tap and push. You can twist in your upper body just a little. Engage the abs. Tap, push, tap, push. That's it. Tap and push, tap and push. Point your toes on the floor. Left, right, left, right. And power in the arms. Push in front. Almost there. And the last one. That's it. Lower the arms. Stay active. And the next exercise is a side shuffle. Just a little hop. If you can hop, just make a double side step. No matter what you do, stay active. Okay, ready? Go. Double. Shuffle. Hop. 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 Small hops. Double. And if you can do the jumps, just step to the side, double side step. Double. Don't forget your arms. Active in whole body. Double. Back. Double. Almost there. And the last one. That's it. Okay, active rest. And the next exercise is a front and a back kick. So you tap, hop, tap, and kick. Front and kick. That's it. So we kick in front and then step back. So get ready on the right leg. Kick, step back. Kick, step back. We stay on one side for about 20 seconds. And then we switch. So kick in front, step back. Kick in front, step back. That's it. Front, back, front, back. Last one, and then we switch over. So we kick with right, and step back with right. Left kick, right step. That's it. Kick as high as you can, step back, hop, kick. Almost there. And the last one, kick. Step, and that's it. Okay. Next one is to repeat a sidestep. We go down a little, working our quads, and just step to the side. So stay down and go left, and we stay on that left leg for about 20 seconds, and then we switch over. So take your arms with you, working out arms as well, tap and swing. And you stay down on that right leg. Last one, switch over. Standing on the left leg and tapping the right leg to the outside. Side, hop. Move your arms along. You can lean over a little bit for your balance, but keep your back straight. And the last one, come on up. Okay, you're doing great. Next one is the step back jacks. So we do not just regular stepping jacks, but we step to the back and then make the arm jack movement. So get ready and go. So step back and arms are going up and down. Upper body is straight, belly button is in. Engage the abs. Pump your arms up and down while stepping back. Hop, hop. That's it. Arms up and down, all the way up, all the way down, and step to the back. Half. 10 seconds left. And the last one, that's it. Lower your arms. The next one is a dribble. Are you stepping out and in and then touch the floor? So we out. Start out, outside, then in, out, touch. In, out, touch. That's it. So get ready. And in, out, touch the floor with your right hand. In, out, touch the floor with your left hand. That's it. Hop, out, in, touch. In, out, touch. So you switch from left to the right side. Tap the floor. If you can't reach the floor, just bend over as far as you can. Dribble out and in. And if you can dribble, just step out and in. That's it. Bend over, tap the floor. Out. Bend over. And we do one more. Out, in, touch the floor. That's it. Okay. Next one is the butt kick, but this time we raise the arms up to the side. So we work the shoulders a little, come into that wide stand and kick up. So we kick the butt with the heels, we make fists, and we raise the arms up, working the shoulders so the elbows are going up on shoulder height and then lower down. The upper body is straight up, belly button is in, engage the abs. And kick. Bring the heels up. Arms up and down. Come on up. And 15 seconds. Up. Raise the arms. And the last one. That's it. Okay, two more exercises before the water break. The next one is a deadlift, so the feet are hip wide. We're going down, touch the floor, and then lift up one knee up. If you can reach the floor, doesn't matter. Just go as far down as you can. So go over and come up, tap the knee. Over, tap the knee. And we switch their knees, left, up, down, right. So you come all the way up, upper body is straight up, lift the knee up, and then go down. Tap the floor with your fingertips, hop. Great exercise for the hamstring, the glutes, lower back, and of course, heart rate is going up because we bend over and come up all the time. Up, tap the floor, come up. Tap the floor, that's it. Almost there. And the last one, that's it. Okay, one final exercise, and that's the dribble, front and back. So we dribble front and back. If you can dribble, just walk front and back as fast as you can. So okay, ready? Go. Top, back, top, back. Move your arms like you are running. Just dribble front and back. And if you can dribble, just step front and back as far as you can. Final seconds, then you have your water break. So come on, dribbling in front and back. And the last one. That's it. Okay, have yourself that water break. Drink some water, get some rest. Water break is 25 seconds, but if you need a longer break, just hit the pause button and go over to the second round when you're ready. Okay, second round, same exercises we did in the first round. So you remember the exercises now. We start with a high knee and a pull down. So arms up and lift your knee. Pull down with power and lift your knees up. Huh. Lift, lift, lift. Keep your upper body straight up and power in the pull downs. Tap and lift, tap and lift. Lift your knees up as high as you can. Bring them up towards your chest. Lift up, 10 seconds. And the last one, that's it. Lower your arms. Stay on active, recatch your breath. The next one is that wide stand with the pushes and the taps. So come into that wide stance, shoulders low, and go. Hop, tap. So you tap your toes into the floor, and you push your hand in front. When you make that push, just twist in your upper body a little. Engage your hips. So you're working the obliques as well. While getting that heart rate up, come on, push. Push and twist, upper body is straight, power in the pushes. And just a few more seconds. And the last one, that's it. Okay, going over to the double side shuffle. If you can shuffle, just double side step. Choose your option. But stay active, don't stand still, work out all the time. Okay, ready? Double, double. And every exercise we do, move your arms along, no matter what you're doing. Stay active and move. Come on up, double. To the left, back to the right. Small shuffles. Or side steps, and 15 seconds left. Double, double. Count up, almost there. Last one, that's it. Okay, going over to the front kick and back step. And we will do that for about 20 seconds on the right leg, and then we switch over kicking with the left leg. So, get ready and start. So, kick with right, tap back. Kick with right, tap back. That's it. Hop. Kick, tap. Kick, tap. Kick up as high as you can. Lift your feet up. Kick, tap back. When you tap back, knees are bent. Last one on the right leg. And we switch over. Kick with left, step back with right. Kick, tap, kick, tap. That's it. Kick up, up, tap, up, tap. Almost there. Last one. That's it. Okay, going over to the repeated side steps. So we stay down low, feet are on hip wide, we lean over a little, find our balance, back is straight, and just step to the side. So get ready and go. On the left, Move your arms along. Right leg is slightly bent. Feel it in your quad. And you're just stepping your left foot out, in, out, in. Stay on this side for just a few more seconds. And then we switch over straight into that right leg. Last one. Switch. Our left leg is slightly bent. Stay down. Feel the quad working. Find your balance. And just step. Don't forget your arms. Stay down. Few more seconds. And the last one. That's it. Come on up. Shake out your legs between the exercise. And we're going over to the step back checks. So in a few seconds, going to step back. Arms are going up and down. Get ready. And go. Up, down, and step back. Like the jumping jacks, no jumping. And we step to the back instead of to the side. But we pump the arms up and down. The upper body is straight. Step back. Up, down, up, down. Belly button is in. Engage the abs. Upper body straight up. Just keep going. Step to the back. Just a few more seconds. And the last one, that's it. Okay, next one is the dribble out in floor touch. If you can't touch the floor, go as far over as you can. If you can't dribble, just step out and in and touch the floor. So okay, ready? And go. In, out, touch the floor with left. In, out, touch the floor with right. That's it. And in, out, out, touch. In, out, out, touch. Just keep going, tapping out and in, touching the floor. If you can't touch, go as far down as you can. If you can't dribble, just step in, out and in. 15 seconds left. Bend over, up, dribble out, in, up. Yeah, almost there. And the last one, in, out, touch the floor. Okay, going over to the butt kicks with the arm raises, working the shoulders. In a few seconds, so stay active, re-catch your breath a little. Come into that wide stand and kick. So bring the heel up towards your butt and raise your elbows on shoulder height, working the shoulders. Up. Upper body is straight up, belly button is in. Bring your heels up. Kick, left, right. 20 seconds. Raise your arms up on shoulder height. Come on up, 10 seconds. Keep kicking your butt. Curl your leg. Almost there. And the last one, that's it. Lower your arms. Okay, next one is the deadlift with the knee lift. So if you're on hip wide, bend over, touch the finger floor with your fingertips. If you can, then come up, lift your knee up. That's it, so get ready and go. Deadlift and up. Deadlift and up. Reach over as far as you can and lift your knee up. Upper body straight up, up. Lift your knee as high as you can, touch. And lift, touch, and lift. Come on. Find your balance. Bend over, touch the floor with your fingertips. Come on up, lift your knee. High up. Bring that knee towards your chest. Up, down, up. And 10 seconds left. Come on, left and right. Left and right. Almost there. And the last one, that's it. Okay, final exercise. We finish with the dribbles, front and back. And if you can't do the dribbles, just step front and back. In the first round, I started with right. So now I start with my left feet. Okay, ready? Go. And move your arms like you are running. Upper body straight up. And like I said, if you can dribble, just step front and back. Final exercise. There we go for circling down, a little bit of stretching. But first 20 seconds of dribbles. Front and back. Keep going. Stay active. Run, front and back. Dribble, dribble, dribble. Almost there. And that's it. Okay, we're going over for a short cooling down. Okay, just step to the side. Recast the breath. Slow down the pace. Breathe in and out. Deep breath in, deep breath out. You did a great job doing this workout. You did complete it. So step and tap. Recast the breath. Okay, going to do some shoulder rolls. Roll your shoulders up and bring them to the back. Up and to the back. Big shoulder rolls. And reverse in front. Open your chest, bring your shoulders up. One more. And that's it. Okay, come a little bit in a wide stand. Reach out, make yourself as long as you can. And then bend over to the side. And feel that stretch in your waistline. Just hold it a few seconds. Come back up center. And reach over to the other side. Feel that stretch. Bend over. And come on up. Okay, strangle your fingers. And hand palms are going to the outside. And open up your shoulder blades. So bring your shoulders in front. Open up your back. And feel the stretch in the upper back. Okay, and hands up. Reach out as far as you can. Make yourself as long as you can. Belly button is in. Reach out. And release. That's it. Okay, we're going to do step back. And when we do that, we stretch the calf. So right foot is going into the back. Press your heel into the floor. You can feel that stretch in your calf. And when you can, find your balance and twist your upper body to the right side. So you can feel the stretch into your spine. Okay, come on up, switch over to the other side. So left foot is in the back. Press your heel into the floor. Right leg is slightly bent. And twist your upper body to the right side. Feel that stretch into your calf, into your back. Spine stretching. Your obliques are stretching a little. Just hold this and feel that stretch. Okay, come on up. Going to do the quad stretch. So find your balance. Grab your right ankle. Ankle, knees are together. Push your hip in front and pull your feet towards your butt. Upper body is straight up. You can feel that stretch into your upper leg, in your quadriceps. Find your balance. Okay, and release, kick out. And grab the left ankle. Same exercise, same stretch on the left leg. Knees together, hips in front, upper body straight, and feel that stretch in your quad. Just hold it a few more seconds. And kick out. Place your left foot across on the right, and then we bend over as far as we can. Try to touch the floor with your fingertips. Feel that stretch in your lower back, your hamstring, your glutes, all together. Just hold it. Okay, and come on up. Switch your feet, so right feet is going over the left, and we're going bend over down to the floor again. Try to reach over as far as you can. Feel that stretch in your lower back, your hamstring, your glutes. Just hold it a few more seconds. Okay, coming up. Feet are straight next to each other. And final bend over and reach as far as you can. Place your hands on your fingers on the floor and feel that stretch. Okay, then slightly bend your knees. Slowly roll up. And that's it. Very well done. You finished this workout. Give yourself a thumbs up. You did a great job. Invite your friends to work out with you. Leave a comment behind this workout, and I'll see you next time.